We are continuing our study in the book of Luke. This is teaching number 10. It's Gabriel announces the king and kingdom, and this is part two. Last week we looked at part one, or in our previous study, we looked at part one.